रेडी 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट. प्राइम मिनिस्टर इमरान खान्स डायरेक्शंस टू द स्टेट बैंक एंड द स्टेट ओन्ड नेशनल बैंक टू फैसिलिटेट पीपल सीकिंग लो कॉस्ट सब्सिडाइज्ड होम लोन्स अंडर हिज नया पाकिस्तान हाउसिंग प्रोग्राम रिफ्लेक्ट द स्लोअर देन एक्सपेक्टेड पिकअप ऑफ मॉर्टगेज फाइनेंसिंग इन द कंट्री फुल स्टॉप. Addressing a telethon on Sunday, the Premier also instructed the central bank to push commercial banks to ease housing loan processes full stop. What does all this signify? Question mark. For starters, it underlines the government's concern about the slow uptake in housing loans and the fact that aspiring homeowners are facing difficulties in securing bank financing full stop. Second, it shows that the central bank could now put more pressure on unwilling commercial banks to speed up the processing of loan applications full stop. New paragraph. By doing so, banks would be forced to go for riskier lending in spite of repeated assertions by the central bankers that the state bank would merely be refinancing loans to expand the mortgage industry and that credit risk decisions would be taken by the lenders full stop. Still, commercial banks are reluctant to give housing loans as they believe that expanding the mortgage industry is not possible without a strong foreclosure law that lets them repossess the property in case of default on repayment full stop. The government has time and again promised to improve the foreclosure laws but has not done anything about it full stop. Third, it implies that the government may ask National Bank of Pakistan to pursue a more liberal mortgage policy to make up for the reluctance of private banks full stop. That will be disastrous for the bank's balance sheet full stop. We still remember the yellow cab scheme launched by the PMLN government in the 1990s full stop. New paragraph. A World Bank estimate says the total national housing deficit is over 10 million units, with the gap increasing by 3,50,000 units annually full stop. The incremental deficit is estimated to rise to 4 lakh units full stop. Some believe that an increase in housing and construction pushes growth in 30 to 40 related industries in the economy full stop. One estimate indicates that an increase of 1 lakh in housing units in 1 year contributes to up to 2% of GDP full stop. Besides, the provision of housing to people significantly cuts health and other economic and social costs imposed by informal urban settlements full stop. But the development of housing depends largely on a vibrant mortgage market, which is virtually non-existent here full stop.